Hello everyone, how are you? Today I'll show you several ways to fix the texture paint not working in Blender. A short piece of advice before jumping to the video. Before unwrapping your object, I suggest you apply all transforms if you can, because as you can see here, we have two objects and both of them are unwrapped the same, even though one of them is larger. Let's apply all transforms. And mark seams and unwrap. This was just a quick unwrap. If your object is more complex, take your time to actually mark the seams. Okay, first make sure you are in material or render preview mode, otherwise you won't see the textures. Second, make sure you've actually selected the right image in the image texture node. Here my texture paint is not working, as you can see, and one reason could be that you've disabled show overlays and you had the wrong object selected. And now it is working. Maybe you can paint only a part of the mesh. If that is the case, simply disable paint mask. Now, how does paint mask work? Well, simply go to edit mode, select the face or the faces where you want to enable texture painting, and in texture paint mode, enable paint mask. Another reason texture paint is not working could be that you messed your normals up. A normal is a vector indicating the direction a surface is facing. So to check your normals, just enable face orientation in the viewport overlays. And as you can see, the rectangle is red and the cube is blue. Blue color means the normals are facing forward, and red color means they are facing backward. So both of them should be blue. To fix this, select all your faces and go to Mesh, Normals, Recalculate inside or outside. If one doesn't work, try the other one. Another way to go to that menu is by pressing F3 and typing Recalculate, and here we have both options. And we've fixed it. These were my ways to fix the texture paint not working in Blender. If you know another way to fix it, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye!